All right, let's get this thing going.
And this is one of those matches where it's hard to believe we get paid for this. Well, actually, hard to believe Saxton gets paid for anything.
And Long Beach has been looking forward to this match for a long time. How about we touch on Lee a bit? What, in your opinion, can the WWE...
Wow, he got out of it.
Yeah, I'm not so sure he had it fully locked in.
Talk about history. Triple H was trained by WWE Hall of Famer Killer Kowalski and made his debut in 1995. The blue blood Hunter Hearst Helmsley showed a different attitude when he formed D-Generation X alongside Shawn Michaels.
He's really putting his athleticism on display here. Here.
Nah, this is just some strategic gamesmanship.
He wants no part of the outside. Triple H knows how to polish off an opponent. Lee's starting to slow a bit. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
Yeah, he's taking on,
and he goes for the pin. Doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Here he goes. He's just so quick.
Now he's got to capitalize. Now that was an impressive series of moves.
He's looking at it. Move up the ladder here in WWE.
But is it enough to end it?
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Look at the eyes of the game. This could be it for him, guys. Yeah, he's on Dream Street.
Just been pandemonium.
That one fails to connect. Great idea by him. Too bad it was awfully executed though. Both of these superstars looking a little worse for wear right now.
Executed. He got pinned as a opponent right here. can't believe this one's still going on. Jesus,
it feels like I have the same song on my playlist on repeat.
Just toying with the competition a little.
Could be used at any moment here.
Oh no.
Triple H.
You know, it didn't happen often, but I can attest, being pinned is humiliating.